cleaning his son. Look at this shit here. He cleaning his son's face.